Welcome back to the only city where I eventually started to react into pop song too. Hello guys, welcome back to my channel. If you're new here, hi, I'm Frida. Today, as you can see from the title, we are going to react to new Zara Larsson song, Like It Is. It's a collaboration song, so I have my phone here and for whoever doesn't know, I just really love Zara Larsson, I love her unique voice, so I just want so bad to react to it. Pause, if you haven't been subscribed, there it is, there a button down there, click it to join the fam. Joining the fam is the only way to help me and pay me for all of my efforts. So, as I said, it's a collaboration song with Kygo and Tyga. So now I say that it's 4 weeks old and I'm like, you're late again. So let's see. Maybe you should leave this girl alone, but you won't, but you don't. Now delete my number from your phone, but you you gotta go. I really like the beginning of the song. Gorgeous. I don't know what you're looking for, but I don't think it's me. I wish I could. I still can't remember her long hair, but I can't remember when she cut them, and I'm just like, does she keep the style or do the hair like, is it really hard to grow? So I don't know. Wait a minute, let's make this right. You're the only one thing that I need in my life. I ain't never met a girl like you before. I can tell you everything if you need to know. We was perfect before and I made mistakes. Told you I was all in, we could raise the stakes. Even though I'm a player, I ain't contemplate. Now you on a vacay, hotel, heartbreak, champagne all day. On me, all yeah, Miami. I don't know why Zara Larsson reminds me so much of 7 Seconds. It's like those stand-up comedies where the light is showing only to you and in general, every single song of hers just reminds 7 Seconds. It's not like an era, it's her whole vibe. You could easily use the Instagram filter. I really love it. How long did they wait for those scenes? Wow, okay. Alright, I have some problems though. I'm trying to realize if that guy was Tyga or... In general, Tyga was trying to represent... I'm starting theory time. So before I start theory time, I have to say that I really like the song. So theory time... I have to say that Tyga was trying to represent the guy that Zara was singing for, and in general, they are representing a couple that broke up and the girl goes like, you have to forget me because of what you did. Basically, I think that he just went on like with other women, and I strongly believe that this is what made the girl wanted to break up with him. It's a really weird video clip. I can't like say exactly what I feel about it, but it was really cool. It had beautiful colors. As usual, it's so aesthetic because Zara has that 60s, 70s, 90s, 80s, 90s aesthetic, and it's really cool. The colors always are vibing in her video clips, so I'm really happy with it. I'm really satisfied, and I think that was it. Thank you so much for watching. Hopefully you liked it, and I hope to see you in my next video. Bye, love you.